Walmart markets locally grown produce through its Heritage Agriculture Program.
If you shop at a Walmart supercenter or neighborhood market, there's a good chance some of the produce you purchase was grown in your local community. Increasing the amount of locally grown produce it sells is part of the Bentonville-based retailer's Heritage Agriculture Program, which benefits farmers who supply the product, consumers by providing them with fresh fruits and vegetables, and the economies of the rural communities where the farms are located.
We know that those areas could grow agriculture, that they still have some residual ag economy, and we believe that taking advantage of our customer count and our distribution network of 42 food warehouses spread all across the country, that we can be kind of a catalyst for revitalizing some of those communities.
Dave Sargent of Prairie Grove is one of about 35 Arkansas farmers who supply the retailer with a variety of locally grown vegetables. He became a vendor 6 years ago, and after starting small, has increased the volume of produce he grows for the company. His relationship with Walmart has been profitable and allowed him to continue farming.
I have a better relationship with the people at Walmart than anyone I've ever done business with in my life. I mean, they're the greatest people in the world. They treat me, you know, I have been a supporter of Walmart since Sam opened the first store. And I've always, you know, purchased at Walmart. And, you know, as a customer going into a store, they treat you like you're the only person that matters. And as a vendor, which you think is totally different, but it's not. They treat me like I'm the only vendor they have.
Growers interested in applying to become a Heritage Agriculture vendor should contact one of the company's local buyers who are based in produce warehouses across the state. Or they may email Ron McCormick.
If they're kind of online and love email, they can do it as simply as sending a note to ron.mccormick@wal-mart.com, and I can put them in contact with that buyer. Or they can actually go into their neighborhood store, and they'll help them go online and apply to be a Walmart vendor.
McCormick says the program is a win-win for everyone and wants to see other retailers partner with them in helping improve the infrastructure for local communities and farmers.
We really are trying to work with the stakeholders in kind of ag counties to try to help using our buying power and encourage other people to participate too, to kind of build the infrastructure there so it gets easier for the farmer, it gets cheaper, we take costs out of the supply chain, make it more efficient so that we can lower our costs and lower the costs that we charge the customers.
The company wants to expand the program and add more vendors, in particular farmers who are willing to diversify and grow products they may not be growing now to meet changing consumer demand and tastes. As the program grows and more farmers participate, it will help achieve Walmart's goal of revitalizing the economies of rural communities in the state.